V.K. Sasikala walked out of a Bengaluru prison yesterday, nearly 8 months after she was jailed for corruption. She has been granted 5-day parole to travel to Chennai and visit her husband in hospital. Recently evicted as chief of Tamil Nadu's ruling AIADMK, Sasikala was denied parole earlier this week on account of incomplete paperwork. The 61-year-old also has been banned from any political activity or statements to the media. Supreme Court granted time till November 10 to the Election Commission to decide the claims over the AIADMK's two leaves election symbol by the rival factions of the party. The apex court also said that the poll panel can go ahead with its scheduled hearing today itself. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has questioned Modi over China expanding its base in Doklam. After over a month, Chinese and Indian resolved the Doklam standoff issue, the neighboring country is back to expanding the motorable road on the Doklam plateau with nearly 500 soldiers on guard. Addressing the media in Varanasi about the BHU violence where female students were allegedly lathi charged, Sharma said that there were many issues but the girls wanted to talk peacefully. NCW also blamed the Vice Chancellor of Banaras Hindu University for violence on campus last month that left women students injured during a protest against sexual harassment.